The Beatles are releasing a new song. Yeah, you heard that right. Paul McCartney announced AI is being used to extricate the late John Lennon's voice from an old incomplete demo. Although he didn't share details of what song it might be, it's widely thought to be a 1978 Lennon composition called Now and Then. The song is expected to be released later this year. Pretty groovy.